Kent.
Thank you. Hey guys, so it's Wednesday, hump day. Yeah. FYI, we're good, we're almost through the week. Woo-hoo. So have you noticed if someone says FYI, suddenly your respect for them shrinks and goes down? Somehow you can't say FYI with sounding a little bit like a bratty white girl. You could be a big, strong dude and you still sound that way. And I feel comfortable making fun of white girls because I'm not a full-blooded white girl. That sounds weird. I'm actually a quarter Japanese. That makes me the only blonde Asian in the house. Right? Any competition? No. Okay. Yeah, so, and I think it's always strange to try to prove my Asianness to somebody because they look more brown than me or something like that, and they think that just because they've put chopsticks in their hair, that proves that they're Asian. And I'm like, you know, in Japan, we eat with those things, right? It's not a dingle hopper. So, and that's a Disney reference for all you closet Disney nerds. Because, it's so weird when I see these people that it's a girl that thinks that she's all Asian because she's put chopsticks in her hair. It's not like you're gonna see a bus full of Korean tourists get off in Disneyland, walking around with eating utensils in their hair, going like, oh, I'm young Hasneo, I have a knife and fork in my hair, so I'm American, just like you. No, they don't do that. Even North Korean refugees fresh out of the DMZ know better. And I got news for you. If you think putting chopsticks in your hair makes you look like you're multicultural and you get off a plane in Tokyo and start walking around Harajuku with chopsticks in your hair, you're not gonna get a bunch of Japanese going, oh, look, oh, she got chopsticks in her hair, she Asian just like me. No. And I'm serious on this. You're gonna get a lot of Japanese staring at you going, So in case you think someone out there is like, oh, I'm multicultural Asian, but you don't actually speak an Asian language, let the blonde Asian translate for you. That was not Japanese for, oh, thank you for the applaud, I love you. But anyway, that's not Japanese for, she totally related to me, she got a chopstick in her hair just like on a Japanese. No, that was actually Japanese for, what the hell? She's got chopsticks in her hair. Crazy foreigner. Why can't we build a wall around our archipelago island? Because, whenever you translate somebody that's rather ethnocentric and prideful from their language into English, somehow they sound like drunk Uncle Bubba on a fishing boat discussing politics.